Hello YouTube, welcome back to my playthrough of Manhunt 2. I hope that you guys are enjoying this series. If you are, do drop a like. Let's continue from where we left off here then. And we're gonna continue.
What do you mean you volunteered for an experiment? You can't play God with your own mind.
We've tested it. It's safe. It's just the final part of the process.
You're gambling with your life.
What about me and the kids?
Look, if it's a success, we can clear all our debts and start a new life.
Turning yourself into a psycho? What are you thinking?
This is a real chance to change the course of medical history.
Stop fighting!
What's wrong, Mom?
Come here, honey.
Son, we're just... We still love each other.
You're asking too much of us, Danny. Of yourself.
What does psycho mean?
It just means someone who thinks differently.
Can't you see that you have to put your family first?
I am putting them first. If this all works out, we'll be providing for our great-grandchildren.
This is so wrong, Danny.
Project Danny, they're
His
everywhere.
Conditioning has fractured. He's unstable.
Daddy, what's wrong?
You can wake up now, Daniel.
I said wake up!
Judy!
I don't believe this shit. Danny, this is crazy. She's no use to us.
She knows more than she's saying. I've got to talk to her again.
Yeah, so that was, now we're starting to get somewhere, so they did something to him. And that looked a lot like his house that was abandoned years later, too.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for Judy.
Wait a minute. I'll check to see. Wait here. Hey, buddy. Don't go snooping, all right? Why don't you stay where I can see you, tough guy? There's a guy here asking for Judy. Overalls, glasses. 10 minutes? No problem, sir. We'll keep him entertained.
Yeah, the moment he went on the phone, I knew that he was trying to do something bad. That's a much more realistic strangulation of... Oh, didn't want to pick him up. But yeah, the video games is always like, just like 2 seconds. What is that in there? Is that the pen? Can't pick it up? Oh. Oh, I already got it. Okay. 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 Okay, and I think the game looks a little better in widescreen, too. I put on subtitles, also. Ah, crap.
Hey! He can actually fight! You want some...
Okay. Surprised no one else got alerted from that. Okay, I can go into these rooms.
It was either them or you. Remember that.
Hey, what's this for the hammer? Is it this thing? But I think I need something to cut through that. It doesn't look like there's anyone else here. All that breathing, that's Danny. Okay, where do I have to go? Definitely up here. Oh, I can open these. Okay, I can't open this side. Oh crap.
Hey, over here.
Crap.
Little sneak. You guys are supposed to be protecting me. No.
I don't know where all these guys came from with guns.
Sneaky little.
Crap, again, the shotgun.
Damn it, Danny, he saw you.
There's two with shotguns.
I knew you could do it.
You guys are...
Wire cutters can cut through wire, okay?
What's on the menu tonight, Sugar Pop?
Okay, see now.
Oh, yeah!
I'm just trying to see if I can get in this room here.
Oh, yeah!
I don't think I can do it from there. I think I have to be outside there to,
What's on the menu tonight, Sugar Pop?
Now, don't give up.
Ah. Damn, I need some health. Finally, okay, some health. Hell happened here. Project hangs in the balance. Years of work are at stake. Keep it still, right? Oh crap. I shouldn't have. Oh crap, this cover can break too. What kind of horrible place is this? Is that an Uzi? Well, that's why it's always worth looking around.
Have you been listening to me? No one's gonna control us, Danny.
Oh, I missed those shots. Time to use the Uzi. Nice. I need health now. There she is. Hold him. Quick one. Distraction. I really want to see what the Uzi execution looks like. Went in here, the mirror. I knew it. Yep. No other way out of this room.
He's here. With Leo. I don't know how he found me. Are you crazy? He's an animal, and Danny barely remembers who I am. Don't threaten me, Pikmin. I won't do this anymore. I quit.
There she is.
Stay away from me!
No! I need to talk to you!
I can't trust Leo.
Don't listen to her, Danny.
I've helped you all I can, Danny. Don't trust anybody, especially...
No!
It's the project! Move!
No!
It's okay.
No!
It's okay, I've got you. Come on.
You know what I'm really curious about? We didn't see the sniper. I'm really curious whether Danny actually killed her. That's what I'm thinking. But he's just hallucinating so badly. I don't get this whole thing with Leo, though. Like, it's like, I'm convinced that he's like a hallucination, but we played as him. So, what's going on here exactly? 6 years earlier?
Lock down those buildings! Nobody gets in or out!
No, this militia again.
We need backup here! If you get a visual, shoot to kill!
You were right. We got him.
See, you just gotta trust me, Danny.
I got a visual on the shooter!
Let's move out.
I can handle it, Leo.
Okay, so we're playing as Leo now. But hey, wait, Leo has the same sniper rifle that Danny had. What if Leo's the real person and Danny's the fake one? What if Danny's not the real... Crap. My favorite handguns in video games, Desert Eagle.
We got him!
Whoa! Oh crap! Like, they all have Uzis. Definitely taking the Uzi now. Oh, don't want to do that? Okay. Nice little attention to detail, the metal detector rings when you run through it with guns. What is this? Is this Carcer City? Oh crap. I really want to try an Uzi execution. I want to see what that's like.
Thank you. trade off.
The enemy's on the run.
Oh, okay.
Come on, big man. What you waiting for?
Snipers. Surprised that helicopter hasn't opened fire on me yet. More snipers, oh great. Oh, what? I'm sorry, I'm getting a bit of frame tearing here, guys. I don't know why. Okay. Ah, damn. There we go, we needed that. Oh crap, I see the sniper too. Hard to aim, console on this. Okay. Oh! What the? What was that? Okay, episode failed. Oh man. Yeah, that was, yeah, that was a big no-no. Okay. Not good right now.
Target's not moving.
Oh, I really needed that. Okay, yeah, this is where the other sniper was that I killed. Basketball.
Good.
Know where they came from. Okay. Why am I getting a lot of frame tearing in this mission? Can I even make that jump? I guess I can, okay. There's more of them.
Of darkness, hunters!
Crap. Oh crap, they're gonna be coming up here.
You chicken! You're...
Okay. Yeah, I really need some health. Oh no. A sniper too, wonderful. I'm sorry about the small frame tearing that I'm having here, guys. I don't know what's causing that. I'm gonna take a look at my game after, after this playthrough part. Crap. How did they come from? Okay. Hell are they all coming from? They keep flanking me. Flanking me again. How many of these guys have I wasted? I killed probably 50 of these guys already. Thank you. Damn, it's literally an entire army of these guys. Okay, ooh. Need health again. This. Oh, is that it? Oh, okay, I guess that was it. That mission was a bit more stressful. There's so many snipers and there's so many guys to kill. It was, So I guess we'll wrap it up here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you guys enjoyed this part. If you did, do drop a like. Let me know what you think, and I will see you guys on the next one. Take care, everyone. Have a wonderful day, guys.